Well, we are sitting out here in this overlook in Sedona, Arizona, right down from our apartment, and today is our last day to enjoy this beautiful paradise. We'll be going back to Pittsburgh tomorrow morning, and by the time we arrive back in Pittsburgh, it should be around 11 or 12 at night, just with all the, you know, stuff that happens, waiting for flights, and et cetera, et cetera. So, yeah. And here's Jimmy on his phone. Hey, Jimmy. Send in pictures.
Other.
How do you feel about leaving this paradise?
All good things must come to an end.
Yeah, I know. And so, it's just really been a little piece of heaven. And here's a really cool contraption, which I know you guys have seen this before. You can look through and get a closer view. But it is just so wonderful. We have a little bit more shopping to do. I finally found everything we needed for the kids, except one last thing we got to look for is a gift for Justin. He's been so gracious to not only come to the house to take care of our mail, but he's been taking care of the kitty committee too. So we got to look for something special for him. We haven't been able to find just the right thing yet, and found something for the rest of the kids. So yeah, anyhow, looking forward to coming home and getting back to reality, I guess, in our little cozy abode. But it's been a great time, a great trip, and we might get some more vlogging in right before we finally make our destination back to Pittsburgh. So